Hello. I'm excited to tell you about Texas Instruments' new Code Composer Studio version 6, the integrated development environment for TI's broad portfolio of embedded processors. This new simplified version provides improved software integration and intelligent tools to get you up and running faster than ever. Let's take a look. This is the new Getting Started view. It provides quick access to a number of common actions, such as creating a new project or browsing examples. For users who wish to use a very clean user interface, CCS V6 introduces a simple mode which trims down the environment to just the essential functionality. Once you are comfortable with the environment, you can easily switch back to standard mode to expose more advanced features. Now, let's look at the new App Center. It provides access to a wide selection of software and tools. This unique integration gives you everything needed to get up and running quickly on your selected TI device. You can see here that the App Center has found a number of packages, including MSP430ware, Control Suite, TivaWare, and GUI Composer. For this demonstration, I've installed TivaWare as I have a TivaC launchpad connected to my laptop. Once a package has been installed, you use the Resource Explorer to browse its included example projects. Open the Resource Explorer from the Examples button on the Getting Started view. Here, I can browse to TivaWare. Once I select an example project, a series of simple steps are displayed. The first step is to import the project into the workspace. I can then build the project. Note that the advice view has opened while my project was building and has some suggestions for improvement. Code Composer Studio includes a number of intelligent tools like Optimization Assistant and ULP Advisor. These tools provide advice on application optimization for performance, code size, and power consumption. Now for the final step, I will launch the debugger. By following just a few simple steps, I now have a program loaded and running on my device. It is that easy. For more information, check out the Code Composer Studio YouTube channel or visit ti.com/ccstudio. And to find answers and provide feedback, please visit TI's E2E community. Thank you for watching.